have to decide which dessert we like. But I always know, for example, in this case, which dessert you like. So let me show you. I have here different desserts. For example, wow, chocolate cake, fruit, strawberries, croissants, ice cream, a lot of different desserts. So you will have the chance to select one at random. I have a plate, and behind this plate is my prediction. So I will place them like that, and you will have the big chance to select one of them at random. In this way, you will take a plate, and you start to move like that. And for example, you can drop some from here, some there. And when you have only two, you can move them. And when you have only one, just one, this will be the selected one, okay? Okay, now, you will do it. Of course, I can show everything now. And this is a good time where you have the big chance to do it completely at random. So when we place them like this, you will not see them. And now, it's your time. Start to move right, to the right, to the left, to any place. Okay, you have just one. Very good. Strawberries, I like that. Drop it. Good. And you can see that you don't select any of this one. You select a strawberry. Oh, I love that. How can I show you that I really knew that you selected this one? If you see what I have here behind this plate, I am sure you won't believe it.